New this morning, relief on the campus of Presbyterian College, especially for the parents of a student missing since late August.
Late last night, Clinton police received word that missing student has been found alive, but many, many miles from home. News 4's Sean Mazzarello is live in our Greenville newsroom this morning with kind of the developing details on the story. And Sean, where's he been?
We found out last night, Michigan. It appears that Eric Robertson was there trying to cross the border into Canada, is what authorities are telling us. At least that's what Customs and Immigration officials told the Clinton police chief late last night. 21-year-old Eric Robertson disappeared from the Presbyterian College campus on the night of August 23rd. He left his cell phone in his dorm room, authorities say, and his car in the parking lot. Well, police searched the campus in a three-mile radius for days, exploring every vacant and abandoned house in the area. All along, police said they didn't believe that Robertson was the victim of foul play, but they were concerned for his well-being because of a medical condition. We're told that Robertson's parents were notified last night shortly after the call came in from Michigan that he was found. We don't know whose car he was in or why he left campus in the first place. We may know more when some paperwork is completed by authorities in Michigan and the local police chief can confirm that this missing persons case is officially solved, and we'll get that information from the police report. So stay tuned to the story with more details. I'm Sean Mazzarello, WYFF News 4 Today, live in the Greenville newsroom.